Hey folks, how you doing? I'm Doug Yeomans and I'm here at the Fretted Buffalo in Buffalo, New York. Got this beautiful OMC large Soundhole Bourgeois in my hands. Gorgeous guitar, gorgeous guitar. We'll get into it in a few minutes and take a quick look. Listen up to it. Ooh, rings like a bell. Siren going by. Perfect timing. Here, it's hit me in the face real nice. Come on over, we'll take a look. Well, here we go. We got some Bearclaw, beautiful Sitka spruce on the top. This is the AT package, by the way. This is an AT Sitka spruce top, so that means that the bracing and the top have been basically torrified. And it's got an AT finish on it, and it's got AP glue. Herringbone trim, nice cutaway. Let's see, we got ebony on the bridge, ebony pins with nice little pearls in the inside. Classy looking bare fretboard. And no Bourgeois on the front of the headstock.
It's a large Soundhole feature.
Oh yeah, that's right. Yes, this is the large Soundhole model. Gorgeous. Okay, Indian Rosewood. Gorgeous looking stuff too. Classy, very classy. And here's the back. Got the beautiful stripe up the center. And there's our Bourgeois right there. Right on top, all those beautiful Waverly tuners. Brushed nickel, is that what those are? Yeah, gives a very vintage look and vibe to it. Yeah, man. Like all the Bourgeois, this is over the top good. Killer guitar. Check this out with Bill at the Fretted Buffalo. We'll see you soon.